SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add the emoji keyboard on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're currently not able to include emojis in text messages or emails, then it's possible that the keyboard is not currently active on your phone. If you would like to add the emoji keyboard on your iPhone, then you just need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. You can then scroll down again and choose Keyboard from this menu. You can then select Keyboards at the top of this screen, and then you can tap the Add New Keyboard button. And now you just need to scroll down through the list of available keyboards on the phone until you find the emoji option, and then you can just tap that to select it, and then you'll see that the emoji keyboard is included on the list of installed keyboards. So now if you open the Messages app, you can then open a conversation, tap inside of the message field, and then you should see this little emoji icon to the left of the spacebar. And if you tap on that, then you can swipe through and find an emoji that you want to add in the message.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.